Hello, welcome to this video. In this video, I'll be introducing you to a number of resources that will be useful to you in your design career. The first of these resources that I'll be mentioning is where you can download stock pictures or images for free without paying any money if you don't want to pay. However, it's optional. If you wish to contribute or donate, there's no problem and this is highly welcome. So that site is pixabay.com. Good. It is pixabay.com. Can see the number of images here that have been pre-loaded. You can type in any word. Maybe there's a picture I need presently of the Muslim brain. Okay. This image fits what I need. I'll click on it. To download this image, I'll click come here and click on free download. But before I do that, I want to show you something. You can see this image as checker or checkbox background, like a chess board. And that means it has a transparent background, meaning that place this image on any platform. All this place is going to be transparent. So I'll click on free download. Prefer to download the SVG. You can manipulate it as I wish later. Click on download. See, the next thing to bring up for me is to either sign up or login. If you don't sign up, you can't download the full resolution. But it's better for you to sign up, because even if you want to download the lower resolution, you still have to fill a recapture challenge or something like that every time you need to download. So just sign up, create an account, and you can easily download any image you like. So you can sign up with your Facebook account or your Google account. For me, I already have an account. And since the image I need is not a high resolution, save image as. Save the image as. Simple and save. Click on it to open it. Good. So I think this resolution is enough for me for what I need. Now that you know Pixabay, the next of the resources I'll mention to you is where to download banners and badges. I'll just type that into Google. Free banners and badges for design. So I'll click on free download. And free download. So it says my download should start automatically. If not, click here. Good. My download has started and here it is. Oh. Show you folder. So this is it. Right click and extract to. So these are the fonts. To use this, I'll shift this to the left, open my Inkscape, and move this thing to the right. To load them in Inkscape, I'll click on this AI and drag it to my canvas. And just leave the defaults. Okay. Just taking some time. Okay. So that's loaded. You can see it looks like a picture, but it isn't. So I'll click on this to ungroup them. Once I do that, it will soon ungroup. So it has ungrouped, and you can see the images are now separate. They are no more together. Good. So I can select whichever I need. I'll group this. Now this is one banner. If I need it, I'll zoom on it. For example, you need samples or banners. Not exactly banner. The last thing I'll be mentioning in this video is where to get samples, or I'll call them inspirations, for designing your banners. It's simply on Google. Go to banner templates on Google. This. So, or you can view free templates for your design. So, this website offers you a lot of templates for your design. Actually, you're supposed to sign in and use their website to design them, but we don't have money to pay. We only use them as inspiration, or let me say templates for designing. There's nothing we can't design. We only need them to guide us. We only need them for guidance. So, for example, this image here, this banner here is very easy. This is a rectangle, text, Facebook logo, another text. Then there's an image on this background. They used a black overlay, a black square on it, and made it transparent to increase the contrast, and so that this text is going to be more readable. If not, to place your text on an image directly might not be readable. So they use a simple and old trick, placing a transparent object over an image to increase the contrast and readability of the text. Then use a line, another line, if you like, use a rectangle and make it thin, or use a line and increase the thickness. Then text, text, and text. So simple. Within 30 minutes maximum, you are done designing this banner, and that's all. Thank you very much, and I'll see you in another video. Bye.